Joseph. Aaron Kick here with you live and local on 97.9 The Hill. Tonight we are joined by five members of the house band of School of Rock Chapel Hill. It's another round of studio sessions. We do this every month. ChapelHill.SchoolOfRock.com is the website for more information on the School of Rock classes and events all happening all the time. And they just got done playing the State Fair yesterday. More shows coming up in the next couple of weeks as well. Here in the studio, five members of the house band, Kat Adams, J.J. Halbert, Bella Jackson Rival, Hazen Johnson, and Connor Sutherland, going to play some music for you. Everyone, thank you so much for being with us tonight.
Thank you for having us.
Well, let's hear some music. What are we going to hear first?
First up, we've got Na 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 by My Chemical Romance.
Awesome. Go for it.
Nope. No.
You know, I wasn't going to say anything. If you want to do that one first, that's fine.
No, I'm sorry. Wait, which one is
is it a Queen song by any chance?
Yes, it's Keep Yourself Alive by Queen.
All
I'm
right.
So sorry.
Go for it.
Troubles in my way, might you grow a little wise, a little better every day. But if I crossed a million rivers and I rode a million miles, well, I'd still be where I started, branded butter for a smile. Well, I sold a million mirrors in a shopping alleyway, but I never saw my face in any window any day. Well, they say your folks are telling you be a superstar, but I tell you just be satisfied and stay right where you are. Keep yourself alive, keep yourself alive. Take you all your time and honey, honey, you'll survive. Case. And I ate a million dinners brought to me on silver trays. Give me everything I need to feed my body and my soul. And I'll grow a little bigger, maybe that could be my goal. I was told a million times of all the people in my way how I had to keep on trying and get better every day. But if I crossed a million rivers and I rode a million miles, well, I'd still be where I started, same as when I started. Keep yourself alive. Keep yourself alive. Take you all your time and money. Satisfied. Take you all your time and money, honey. You will still survive.
Awesome. You're listening to the house band of School of Rock, Chapel Hill. Much more from the band. We'll also hear from Justin Ellis, who directs the band, coming up in just a little while as well. Plus more music when we come back on this round of studio sessions with School of Rock, Chapel Hill on Live and Local. Back with more after this. Aaron Kick here with you at 97.9 The Hill, live and local tonight, specially live because we have got another round of studio sessions with School of Rock Chapel Hill. Chapelhill.schoolofrock.com is the website. Head there and find out more about classes and shows and everything they got going on over there at the School of Rock, which is just down the road from us on Fordham Boulevard right by Eastgate. We've got five members of the house band here in the studio with us tonight. Kat Adams, JJ Helbert, Bella Jackson Rival, Hazen Johnson, and Connor Sutherland. Just got done playing Queen and also just got done playing the State Fair yesterday. Everyone, thank you so much for being with us. That Thanks first song was me. Fantastic. Thank you. All right, so how were you all at the State Fair yesterday?
Yes.
All right, cool. So just throw out the question to everyone. How was it? Like, what was the experience like? Okay, JJ, this is, yeah what was it? God.
Well, the playing was fun. The mics were set up really great, so I can hear.
Nice. I feel like there's a but coming. Like, playing was great, but...
But the rides were better. Because
that's fair.
But we were good.
Awesome. Others on that experience? Yeah.
The wireless mics are great.
Yeah.
Oh, the wireless
Everyone
mics were
should
so
use
fun.
Wireless mics.
That was so fun.
He says, leaning into this heavily wired mic that's like 10 feet away from him right now.
Yeah, I loved because all the equipment was supplied for us, and it was... really good and fun.
Yeah. This is always like the basics, right? Like, we had equipment, it worked. This is a fantastic show. What's the most, like, unique setting that you've ever played at a show? Like, beer whether it's factory. That one or Beer Factory?
Yeah.
What
it
was
smelled so bad.
Yeah. It wasn't even, like, the end product. It was just, like, the...
No one was there.
That also works, yeah. Would it have smelled better if people had been there?
No, we just had some.
Bella, how about you?
I'm just going to stick with the concert with the roller coaster overhead.
It works, right?
It's still the craziest.
Yeah. What's the most memorable audience, other than the one that wasn't, like, ever actually there? Like...
Those are the best audience.
No one boos, no one throws rotten fruit. Any, like, favorite audience experiences or interactions?
I mean, for me, it was... like when we were on tour in general, because the audience was mostly like other musicians around our age.
Yeah.
So it was really hype and it was cool. Yeah.
Did you all go on the summer tour too?
Yes.
Yeah. Sorry, I interrupted someone.
Someone threw a rose at me one time. It was cool.
That's cool.
I hate it.
It's like Ozzy Osbourne, but better. Awesome. So let's hear some more music. What are we going to hear next?
Yeah, this one is Na Na by
I'm
My Chemical
so
Romance.
I'm so excited about it. All right, house band, School of Rock, Chapel Hill, take it away.
The future is bulletproof. The aftermath is secondary. It's time to do it now and do it loud. Killjoys, make some noise. Na 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 na. Call me a predator. Love, give me love, I don't need it, but I'll take it.
To the house band of School of Rock, Chapel Hill. When we come back, we'll hear from Justin Ellis, who's the director of the house band. We'll have another song from a cat, JJ, Bella Hazen, and Connor. That's after this on Live and Local on 97.9 The Hill. Back in 2 minutes. Your time coming up next hour. We've got prime time of the ACC. Dave Nathan breaking down sports news for you, as always, on Wednesday night. Stay with us for that. Right now, though, we are live and local with local music, especially live tonight, because it's another round of studio sessions with the School of Rock, Chapel Hill. We've got Kat, JJ, Bella, Hazen, and Connor here in the studio from the house band of School of Rock, Chapel Hill. They just got done playing the State Fair here in the studio tonight, playing some great music. ChapelHill.SchoolOfRock.com is the website for more information on them. And we are joined in the studio also by Justin Ellis, who has fronted 47 bands here in our community over the last few years, and he's also the director of the house band. So thank you so much for being here. How are you?
Hi, it's great to be here.
So
thanks for having us.
Yeah, for sure. So State Fair, how was it?
I love the State Fair just as a general entity, and I've played it myself like 3 times over the years, right. And I just love that the infrastructure exists, not only to feature local talent, but also allow some of our younger musicians, like all these, well, not so young, they're all in high school, but yeah, this crew in particular, to get to do it. Our school got chosen to play the State Fair in 2019, I think it was, and then for obvious reasons, last 2 years didn't work out, so being able to return was really, really special, and cool. I think they did a bang-up job.
Awesome. So yeah. What's coming up that folks should know about?
What's coming up? Well, Sunday after next is our every show season, every four-month show season. We have something called the Mid-Season Showcase, where mm-hmm. we kind of show a little bit of what's going on, but it's also our Halloween-themed show, so a lot of the students will be wearing costumes. We've got some fun decorations on stage. It'll be a grand old time. Nice. So we'll have sets from Rock 101 and 201, which are kind of like our beginner performance crew, and that's always a riot. And then we're going to have preview sets from all of our performance program shows. And for those of you who don't know what that is, this is like a themed 4-month long show season that a good chunk of our students are involved in, including everyone performing right now. Mm-hmm. And our show themes this season, we always have a good bunch, but we have a really good bunch this season, I feel. So we have Rolling Stones' Exile on Main Street. We're going to do a couple songs from that. We're doing a Black Sabbath and Ozzy Osbourne show. We're doing a Pearl Jam versus Soundgarden show for all you grunge heads. We're doing a My Chemical Romance show, which has been something in the works for a really long time, and I'm really excited to see that one. We're doing a best of Peter Gabriel, including early Genesis show. That's nice. A personal favorite of mine. We're also doing a Madonna versus Lady Gaga show, which is like definitely the most like pop centric thing we've done probably ever, but it's been a blast.
Nice.
So, and then on top of that, a house band's going to do a couple songs too. So everyone currently enrolled in a band at the school will be playing.
Very cool. And that's going to be Sunday the 30th at Cat's Cradle, 1 to 5 p.m. So everyone come out to the Cradle and support them. And the Cradle has been like super supportive of School of Rock. Like, I know, especially like during the pandemic when the Cradle was like really struggling to stay afloat. Like, Frank opened the doors for School of Rock so many times.
It's like, I don't know. So Cat's Cradle is the first place I ever played back when I was 15 or 16 years old, probably. And the fact that all these students have been able to do it during the entirety of COVID. First, you know, when they had their amazing live stream options before they could get people back in the room, that was really special and cool. And some of them are still on YouTube, and I really enjoy watching those once in a while. But the fact that we've just done the vast majority of our shows in the last 3 years there, and it's always fun to go there. The stage is big, the sound is loud, and I don't know, playing such an important, monumentally important cultural institution is a really cool experience that I hope everyone in here understands how cool that is, but if not now, they will someday, I'm sure.
Yeah. Speaking with Justin Ellison, we were talking about the summer tour, which went up the East Coast. There's going to be another mini tour coming up too, right?
That's right, yeah. So in November, our school is going to do a little mini weekend run with some schools in Virginia Beach and Chesapeake.
Awesome.
So we're hosting a show mid-afternoon at Local 506 on Sunday, November 13th. So that'll be the best time to come see our school play, plus some other North Carolina schools, plus the two touring Virginia schools. So if you have something to do, that is a thing you can and should do.
ChapelHill.schoolofrock.com is the website. Go there and find out more about all those events, classes, and shows always ongoing. You can sign up for classes as well, always starting new ones throughout the year. And head to the Cradle on October 30th. That's a Sunday. Check out the mid-season show. And then November 13th, mark your calendars for the Local 506 show with all of those other School of Rock bands as well. We've got JJ and Kat and Bella and Hazen and Connor here in the studio from the house band. Let's hear one more song. What are we going to wrap up with?
We're wrapping up with Fame by David Bowie.
I was really hoping you were going to say My Chemical Romance. All right, David Bowie, take it away.
Just as line, the final time it drives you to a line.
You are listening to the house band of School of Rock, Chapel Hill. Again, the next show is going to be mid-season show Sunday the 30th at the Cat's Cradle main stage, 1 to 5 p.m. Head there and check it out. And for much more on the house band, on School of Rock, upcoming shows, classes, and more, check them out online. Chapelhill.schoolofrock.com is the website. You can also find them on Facebook and other social media as well. Cat Adams, J.J. Helbert, Bella Jackson, Arrival, Hazen Johnson, Connor Sutherland, thank you so much for being with us. That was fantastic.
Yeah, thank you.
And Justin Ellis, director of the band, thank you so much as well.
Thanks, Aaron.
When we come back, we will continue live and local with more local music, Flock of Dimes, and Faith Jones on deck after this.
Hi, this is Freddie Geiger. Long time.